Hello again, that's my quick review about the R8 Spider. Car itself, it's quite simple inside. Let's have a quick view outside.